Roxanne, you were amazing last week.
Taking down one half of the tag team champions. Very impressive.
Thank you guys so much. It means a lot coming from both of you.
Were you nervous?
I was so nervous.
Smells like trash in here.
Yeah, listen, you. Ladies, take it easy. I mean, the girl got one win. She got lucky. Let's not go putting her in the Hall of Fame or anything.
And the only reason you won last week was because Pajama Dork destroyed our locker room.
A win is a win.
Okay, listen, honey. Let me tell you something. Let me know when you wake up from this dream that you've been living in the last week.
Yeah, it looks like a snorer to me.
I don't mind proving to you that it wasn't a fluke. Tonight.
Oh, tonight. Yeah. Now you're ready for a match.
Yeah.
Oh, real cute. Okay, listen, don't think I don't know what you're doing here. You want your chance at the measuring stick of this women's division. I get it. Let me explain something to you. I'm going to teach you the difference between someone who is a champion and someone who only dreams of becoming one. Toodles.
Bye.
Don't worry. Honestly, Roxanne, don't worry about it. You got this. Last week, you did amazing.